everyone, what's up? It's Janella and welcome to today's video. So this morning, I had my final exam for the renal module. And then I just finished our research quiz this afternoon. And all that I have left for this week is the group integrative activity. And then it's officially the end for our renal module. So basically, I have a free weekend coming up. And someone suggested that I do a video on the things that I do to de-stress. And so that's what I'm going to be doing for this video. So most of the things that I do to de-stress are actually very sedentary. It's mostly me just watching stuff and reading things. This weekend is actually the last intermodule weekend for the sem and for my first year in med. So hopefully I get to recharge and de-stress a lot this weekend so that I'll be super refreshed and ready to face the last module for the year. So yeah, that's pretty much it for the intro. I'll see you at the end.
¿Hablas español en la escuela?
¿Tienes mi número de teléfono?
Saturday. I woke up at 10 this morning and then I had breakfast, and then after breakfast I went back to sleep, and then I woke up at around 1 p.m. for a Zoom call for something for school, and then I ate lunch at around 3:30 p.m. and now it's 4 p.m. When I was planning this video, I was telling myself on Saturday I'm going to wake up so early, I'm going to do so many productive things. But well, obviously that's not how it worked out. Honestly, I don't feel too bad about it naman, na parang I feel like I wasted my day now that it's 4 p.m. and I barely did anything. And the point naman of this weekend is to just not feel pressured and not to think about anything or feel like I have to rush in doing something. And I still have the rest of the afternoon naman to do the things that I wanted to do today. And there's not a lot naman. I just need to put away my laundry and to fix my bed sheet and I'm going to be editing a video. And then tonight, I'm going to be going on Discord with my friends, and then we'll be watching the new Demon Slayer movie. And yeah, that's pretty much how the rest of my Saturday is going to go.
Thank you.
Hello, so you've reached the end of this video. If you've watched up until this far, thanks for watching me do pretty much nothing this weekend and just chilling out. I'm showered and I'm in my pajamas and on my bed. It's around 10:15 p.m. I think I'm just going to read a bit more and then sleep at around 11 p.m. This is an attempt to fixing my body clock. I'm not actually sure if I'm going to be able to sleep by 11 p.m. seeing as I've been sleeping at like 3 to 4 a.m. for the past 3 weeks. That's pretty much it for this video. I hope you've also had a very restful weekend. And yeah, don't forget to take breaks when you need it. And even if your idea of rest is just lying down and doing nothing, like what I did the whole weekend, don't worry too much about it. Like, rest is rest. Thanks for watching this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!